West Memphis police working to solve a weekend killing.
As WRG's Mike Siriani reports, the victim is the third woman to be killed in West Memphis this month.
The unmistakable sound of pain and suffering from a family member of Donna Christley, the 55-year-old who was shot and killed Saturday night outside her home on Wilson Road in West Memphis, Arkansas.
Donna was the thread that kept this blanket together. Donna was the one that we all called on. And right now we're broken.
We're told the tragic event started when 25-year-old Lorenzo Allen came to the front door of Christley's home.
He was banging on the door. He wanted my niece to come out, but my niece was afraid to come out. He shot at her before, and she was afraid of him.
Darren Christley says his sister-in-law, Donna, came outside and asked Allen to leave the property.
And when she turned around to go back into the house, he shot her in the head.
Family, friends, and West Memphis police calling this crime senseless, noting a terrible trend of violence toward women. West Memphis's top cop saying, quote, during the month of October, the city of West Memphis has lost three women to acts of senseless violence, two of the three being domestic related. Our city bleeds and our hearts go out to the victims' families. Police say Lorenzo Allen, wanted for killing Donna Christley, is from Memphis and will be charged with capital murder, terroristic act, and five counts of aggravated assault. Donna Christley's mother was quick to lay blame on what she called a bad Memphis influence.
I'm really surprised that it's happening over here, but you know, the thing about it is, these people are coming across the bridge and doing a lot of this, too.
Mike Suriani, WREG News Channel 3.
Now, on top of that, we're told that Christian Hammock was found dead in a car at a West Memphis gas station, and Jakia Hampton died after being shot multiple times. If you know where Lorenzo Allen is, you might be, you're urged to call West Memphis Police.